हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म आवर प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 11। इन दिस प्रैक्टिकल वी हैव टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट अ यूजर डिफाइंड पाइथन फंक्शन। ओके, सो इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट देर आर टू क्वेश्चंस वी हैव टू सॉल्व। दैट इज राइट अ पाइथन फंक्शन दैट टेक्स अ नंबर एज अ पैरामीटर एंड चेक द नंबर इज प्राइम और नॉट। ओके, सो आई हैव जस्ट राइटेड the script for these two questions. Okay, so first question is we have to define a function, user defined function. That is, I have defined here the test prime. Okay, I have when I am calling this function, I am passing one parameter. Okay, user defined value I have taken over here, and I am just passing as a parameter. And after passing a parameter, I am just checking whether number is equals to 1. If it's equals to 1, it's not a prime number. If it equals to 2, it is a prime number. And afterwards, if a number is not equal to 1 and not equal to 2, then it's going to search whether number is equals to prime or not. So this is the logic behind it, and it will directly find whether number is prime or not. Okay, this is a second program where we have to create a function to calculate the factorial of a user defined number. Okay, so here we are accepting a user defined number over here. Okay, we are accepting user defined number over here. After that, we are taking passing this input to our factorial function. This factorial function, just what it's do, it's first it checks either the number is 0 or not. If the number is 0, it returns 1. If the number is not 0, then it's directly return the factorial of that number. We are calling here the factorial function, so it directly calculate the factorial of that number and it returns the value. Okay, so I'm just going to execute this program, so you'll get idea how it's going to work. Okay, so here the path is already set. I'm just typing that is Python. Then what is our experiment name or title? That is experiment number 11.py. So I am writing over here exp11.py. Now I am executing this. So it is asking input a number to check whether number is prime or not. So I am just passing the number that is 7. And it's check whether number is a prime or not. Yes, 7 is a prime number. Okay, this is none because we are not returning anything after this function. We are not passing any expression. So that's why it's just showing a none over here. Okay, next is input a number to compute the factorial. So I'm just passing a 5 to check whether it really compute the factorial or not. So yes, the output is 120, so it's calculating the factorial of a user defined input. Okay, so this is our practical number 11. We are perform or we are demonstrate a user defined Python function. Thank you.